Castaways. We are castaways. We are castaways. Homos and gays. Castaways. We are castaways. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes. Back at it again, playing some Resident Evil Village. Continue where we left off to fight the Metal Daddy. Excuse me. All right. We're back.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Try eating my ass.
Leave this to me.
That's a great way to...
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Your new stock has nothing good for me. I don't have enough fish. All right.
Good day, then.
I think. Where are we gonna go now? I think we go not this way. Not that. Oh, it is this way. We gotta go up towards. The wherever the fuck. This one. And then I gotta go up this way. Yeah. Castaways. We are castaways. The show must go on. Hey, yo. Vibe check. Okay, never mind. No vibe checks. Yo. Give me that food, motherfucker. Enough crap on my phone. I'm ready. Now we are off. I think this is like one of the last doors. Castaways. We are castaways. Good luck. So there's two ways I can go. They both have chests. I'm gonna go this way first. Old mill. Weird. There's a bunch of blowy uppy things here. I don't know if it's a good sign or a bad one. Always a bad sign. Castaways. We are castaways. Money, 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 man. Money, money, money. Yo. Give me that beef. or not pork, I mean. I need that meat. I'm getting a lot of mines. Look at my, where's my inventory? This shit full. Look at this motherfucker. Look how full this bitch is. I need to use some of this shit. When I fight metal, you know, I'll save it. I'll save this shit for Mother Miranda. That shit hurted. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! I'm listening. Oh, hey! How are you, Dragon? I haven't talked to you in a while. I'm great. I'm in the middle of a mini boss fight here. So welcome to the stream. This is like, I think this is the final part of this game. Hell no. Castaways. We are castaways. Anna really hasn't studied. Yeah, you've been studying? Oh, nice. What are you studying for? Oh fuck. Easy death. Sorry if the typing is weird. My screen is broken. Oh, that's completely fine. Well, welcome to the stream, playing Resident Evil 8 Village. This should be one of the last streams that I play of this game, because I just finished it pretty much. Sucks that you missed the rest of it, but that's okay. I plan on playing Resident Evil 7, so maybe you'll come for that. No big deal, though. I'm not mad that you or you haven't been around. I always make it very apparent that I'm a variety streamer, so I do try to play other games. But as all I can say is welcome. You're here now, right? History exam. Ooh. Oh, was I supposed to just run by him? I kill all those guys. Castaways. We are castaways. Fuck. I make so much of this shit. Bro. That's really cool. Doesn't ever hurt to be smarter. Castaways. We are castaways. That was it. That was a pretty easy clap by your boy Penis of the Skinny Variety. Welcome to the stream. I'm just about to go fight Heisenberg. That's where I'm at now. And I'm pretty great at this game, as you can tell. Pretty much done everything. Where are these men? There they are. Castaways. Oh. Let's give me a second. Castaways. We are castaways. I can't get that up there. Second. I'm going to high school next year and just found out the things that I tried. I just found out that the thing that I tried out. That's really good. Hell yeah. Big brain time. Really successful. What thing did you try out for? If you don't mind asking. That work. Castaways. We are castaways. Spanish. Hmm. That means you know some Spanish, huh? I want to know bad words in Spanish. Teach me.
How do I get this door open?
How do I? arrow, see, kind of thing to help. Getting good scholarship and some good cards. Yeah, yeah. Doing the military. Like, they may not pay the best, but they definitely, like, paying for your college and shit, they can do that. Getting in the military is never a bad idea. And I only know a few. Oh, that makes sense. If you want to know more about anything, Google is always a friendly place for them. Imagine they'll do a super jump up. Not that bad. I am wasting quite a bit of ammo, but that's not terrible. Shotgun again. Go back here. Yeah, you must have been studying really hard because I haven't seen you in a fat minute. I don't know how long it's been. Almost a month. Maybe a month. I haven't been playing a lot of Minecraft. But that's because me and my friend had a dispute on the server. So I haven't. And then I got rid of my server because I told everybody if no one was going to play on my server, I was going to get rid of it. No one believed me. I got rid of it. I might make another one when the Caves and Cliffs update that comes out, though. You know, because that's actually going to be fun. You know what I'm saying? Oops. Thanks for stopping by, man. It's nice to get a nice little update from you. I appreciate it. I hope your exams go well, and I expect to hear from you after those exams. Just like let me know how they go. How do I discard unnecessary stuff? Thanks for stopping by, though. I appreciate it. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Fuck. I'm dumb. Wait. I passed it? was this herb? I passed the treasure. Stupid ass fucking chat. It's not showing me who's all in the stream. I hate that. It's showing me who's watching. Angry. Where is it? It says I'm on top. No. No. Where's this gold chest to? Confused. Where is this old chest? Can't be any that important. Even though I really would like to. Inventory. Anything? Nope. Interesting. I don't really know. Anything? Oh, I really thought that opened something. I don't know. Not a big deal. I will get that chest. I don't know how, but I will. What's wrong? One of my favorite calls. Shotgun ammo. I missed something? Here. Sometimes they just hide stuff too well. It's not like you can jump over there. Oh, whale.
This must be their den.
True. Okay, let's just... Look at all that. Oh, craft more ammo. Yeah. Get that goddamn magnum. Big peepee shit. Come on.
Where'd they all go?
If you guys leave me alone peacefully, I won't. Getting comboed. God damn it. I'm gonna die. So many units. So damn many. Bro, quit moving. Quit moving, please. Off now. Ethan, you're so goddamn slow. Embarrassing. I'm forgetting which ones my guns are.
Okay, big guy.
You've just eaten all my sniper bullets. You realize that? Fucking bullet sponges. Let's see if this works now. No, it doesn't. Fuck, I hate streaming sometimes, bro. Something's always gotta not work. I can't even see who's here, if anyone's here. It's really infuriating. Okay, what is that? That was a lot of enemies. I know who I'm fighting. It's like this big werewolf dude with the... It's the guy at the beginning of the game with the big fucking hammer. So what I'm going to do is pull out these motherfuckers. And I'm gonna kill them. Give me a little more ammo. That's not what I'm saying. Just a scrap. There's more. Oh shit. King's order is finally arrived for Dra. It's most vexing that we must abandon the border stronghold to those heretics. If I had but a little more time, I know I might be able to turn the tides of this battle. Nay, I should not put on airs. It is my curiosity that ties me to this place. There are a number of ruins in the vicinity, which the locals say are very ancient. The ceremony site with four giant statues, the caves with the memorials on the walls, the stone plinth, they call the giant's chalice. Where did the people who built them come from? Where did they go? It irks me that we must abandon this place without knowing. Must be abandoned. That's so full. Like, I have, like, no room. Can I not discard that? What was the... seen an option to discard. I can discard this, but I can't discard this. I have so much heals.
Good.
Okay, that didn't work in my favor. My God. What the fuck? I got so many explosives, bitch. So many of them. game is insane sometimes with the amount of enemies. Such a small area. I'm gonna get fucked up. I'm stuck. Can I get out of this corner game, or are you gonna keep bullshitting me? Thanks, game. I don't like this boss. It's so small. I don't know how many explosives I shot him with, but that's the fact that he ate all those. Whack. That's what I get, though. It's fucking trash sometimes. Yeah. Bullshit me again. I fucking.
That's not good.
I did it.
Eat shit.
Well, that's exactly what I was thinking. Let's go. I was literally just about to say that. Eat shit. Oh, fuck. I love Ethan all of a sudden. There has to be crystals in here that I can shoot. Oh. Crystal fragment. I kind of want to throw a grenade in there. I know that won't do anything. Because I know how this game operates, and I can guarantee it won't get me anything that I actually need.
Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Let's see. That was the treasure. Fucking plate. Lame. Lame as fuck. Well, the Duke better have something good for me. I have money that needs spending. There's so many bullets to get in this game. I still can't see how many people are injured. Phantom fish. Death. That's just lightning stuff. Nice. Scared the shit out of me. Okay. That wasn't even a stab. This game, I fucking hate it. You missed it. I beat the wolf guy. Already. Fuck you, Anna. That's what you get. Alright, Anna, add everyone to let them know I'm live right now, then. If notifications didn't work for you, they probably didn't work for anybody else. And then link my stream as well. You'll be all of a sudden a good Anna. Oh, I was wondering when I came out of here. That was it, though. Was that gonna be it? Oh! I was wondering where this thing was. Ooh, fuck. Hey, Secret Agent Man. Sorry. I guess Twitch didn't send out notifications. That was a gross-ass fart. You guys missed me killing the big wolf guy, sadly, because Twitch decided to fuck up. Oh my god, he actually does come inside. Girl, I'm getting fucked up. Does this not shoot through trees? Man's legitimately disappeared. Welcome to the stream. I hear him from over here, even though he's broken. Okay, damn, what are you doing, man? Money fucking. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, no. It's about fucking time. Holy shit. Oh, I wasn't sure if you would die. Oh, I can hop over this. Worth? I think this is the room I was supposed to camp. Yeah, this is probably the room. I just wanted the loot from it. That was it. So I missed a treasure. Never mind. No, I didn't. I lied. I'll just shut the fuck up. But, yeah. I gotta go. I have no clue where to go now. I know that I'm supposed to go find the guy. Aw, hell no. Wait, is that the beast that I just murdered? Nah, fuck out of here. I think I know what I'm supposed to go. Actually, now that I think about it, I'm supposed to go, because I got the four flasks, so I gotta put the flask here. But I gotta visit this man first, because one,
it's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Welcome.
Shut up, fuck. Just take my shit and give me your money. Look at how much bank I have, because I've killed every big monster I've come across. Look at that, 80,000. Oof. Look at all this, money, bro. I'm about to make 262,000. I am rich. Look at this shit. Only if I could be rich.
Now to spend like kings.
Yeah, seriously, I'm gonna buy it. I might as well buy everything except the shotgun. I'm not buying that. There's one thing I want to sell, though.
Pay me no mind.
How do I sell you things? Yes, this. Yeah. I'm going to sell him this, the Lemmy, because I just need more.
Do take care selecting your weapons.
Yeah.
I saw you eyeing that one.
Oh, I guess I don't have the gun that that's for.
Yes.
11 and grip, I'll put that on.
I can see why you'd be interested in that.
Castaways. Hannah, sing that for me. You have it stuck in my goddamn head.
I'm skilled at all sorts of weapons modifications, and will do them for a small fee.
I still don't have enough fucking fish. God damn it. I might sell the flashbangs. I just don't use them.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Little and often fills the purse,
all right,
as they say. A good deal, if I say...
Why don't you have any fucking ammo? It drives me nuts.
So myself.
I don't have anything to craft shit. Torso flask.
What?
Oh, hell no. Here we go. I have no ammo. I gotta stop wasting my ammo on everything that I see that deserves to die. Like, I had no reason to kill that monster. None at all. I just wanted to.
What's going on?
And now, I have no ammo. But I'll be getting a... I think I'm getting, like, a AK or something soon. I hope. This is what I was trying to ask you what it did. Welcome to the stream, Jillian. This? Oh, it is. How the fuck did I carry that? Ethan, you strong boy. This is literally the part I was asking Hannah about for like the last two times I played. Like, what did this do? Because I wanted to know, but now I know. It takes me to his place. Wait. Wait, no. Oh, shit. Please tell me you give me ammo. Let me get my blap shotgun out. Oh, I should have upgraded my guns some more, like, rate of fire and shit. I never thought about that. Oopsie. Like, rate of fire isn't a big deal. Because your boy skinny penis is the best at the game. But. Castaways.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge.
I hope Fat Ass is here. You know, my guy. The one that sells me shit. But this time, I hope he has ammo.
Ethan.
I need it.
Winters.
I need it.
Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America.
The merchant, yes.
I like you.
The Duke.
I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Is there anything to get? Baguette. I want a baguette. I'll never let my knife go down. Apparently you get a better knife later, so that's what I'm waiting for. Motherfucker. Castaways. And you gotta just... Fucking bitch. Oh, it is out of focus, isn't it? Yeah. I don't know. It does this thing sometimes. I don't really know how to fix it. Yeah, give me a second. Okay, we'll go 45, 55. Oh god, it's even worse than before. What did I do? Okay, give me a second. I will restart the stream. That usually fixes it.
Anime thighs when she opened up so wide.